Oh, what the heck? What am I doing?
I don't know.
That's not the car we're going
in. Hey, pretty girl. Where are we going?
We're going to the Gopher game.
We're all decked out. We're all decked out, ready to go. First game?
Yeah, Minchie's taking me to my first hockey game.
I can't wait.
I'm excited.
She looks so good in hockey clothing.
I only have a hat on, but,
I know, but
yeah,
you, look,
you can fix it for me.
You already look like you have a son and you're already going to hockey games
no,
every day.
No, our kids won't play hockey.
Guys, yes they will.
What did you say?
Yes they will. Yes they will. Welcome back to our channel. If you are new here or not subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
Mm-hmm.
Give a comment, give a like. We love talking to all you guys, especially when the videos first come out. So just comment away. Let us know what you think. Like we said, we are going to a Gopher hockey game.
Mm-hmm.
This is her first hockey game ever.
First hockey game.
Pro, college.
Ever.
Little league.
Ever.
Youth leagues.
Ever.
All
I've
right.
never been to a hockey game before.
This is gonna be fun. It's not as cold as you guys may think, but we are still out here in the tundra, so.
Unfortunately.
That's why we're dressed like this.
Yep. I'm super excited.
Super excited?
Yep.
Mwah! And you're beautiful. Have I said that yet?
You!
Oh my god. But yeah, we can't wait. So we will see you at the game, guys.
Babe.
You almost slipped?
I don't know why I think it's so fun to film him while he's doing stuff like this. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh my god.
What would you do if I was an actual crazy guy trying to attack
him? I would be terrified. I just want to drink coffee or have something warm to drink while we're watching. That's what I'm looking forward to. Parking is gonna be a
hoot.
Parking is gonna be a hoot, you guys. It's gonna be so bad. Babe.
Spider on me.
Really? Oh my god. I literally thought there was a spider on me.
There's the snow.
God. Alright, this guy's being a little punk, so we'll see you guys when we get to the game.
Ugh, it's freezing out here, guys.
I thought you said earlier it wasn't that cold.
It wasn't until you start walking in it, you know.
I know, for an extended amount of time.
Mm-hmm.
But we're walking to the arena. We should be there soon. This is where Mitch graduated.
Yep.
He graduated from the U of M, so.
Yep. I just parked in the same ramp I always parked in.
Brought back some memories.
Yeah, from my first class. My Hebrew class, actually. That's where I learned Hebrew.
Aw. We're going to do a video where Mitch teaches me how to speak Hebrew. It's going to be so funny.
Yep.
Because you guys know how hard that yep. language is.
First lesson. Technically, it's not Hanukkah. It's Hanukkah.
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 I'm just kidding.
Oh my god. Of course. You're just joking.
But we're about there, guys. That's a good picture back there.
Thumbnail, boyfriend takes me to hockey game.
For the first time ever, I can have to. You just wanna watch him up here?
Yeah, I hate walking like down in crowds. Like yeah. I just feel like everyone's staring at me.
I wonder if we can even show the game.
Yeah, we should be able to.
Yeah,
by the time we get this up, it'll already be up. It's gonna be a problem.
Okay.
Let's find coffee.
Coffee?
Yep.
All right, we're gonna find coffee. University of Minnesota is hiring more staff.
And the blue and the rollers in white from the Minneapolis.
over out there.
Goldie got her.
So these athletes might look professional, but they're only kindergartners and first graders. Fans, I need you to get loud. Can we hear it for the Millers?
Ow!
One of the best parts about this is watching the Zamboni slow down. If you don't know what a Zamboni is, that's it.
Is that right?
So loud.
It is.
So, so what do you think about your first game so far?
I don't like all the video games and stuff.
You like it, just nervous. Makes
no,
nervous.
It makes me like great my team.
That's part of the game. That's part of the game. Yeah, well you're cute, so it's alright. That was me on that thing. That's all I did. I didn't score goals. I fought and I hit kids. I fought and I hit kids. If we needed someone to fight, my coach would tap me on the head and be like, get out of there. It was so fun. So we didn't film it, but someone got hit so hard into the boards that they need a new blast to replace it. It's pretty good. Situation with YouTube still hasn't changed, so it's really kind of just demoralizing us a little bit.
And discouraging.
Discouraging us. We're trying to maintain a good mindset about it, but we're still getting like 1 to 5 subscribers a day. We have never seen that in the history of our channel, ever.
Ever.
So,
like literally ever,
yeah.
Never.
It's insane. So we're just discouraged that YouTube is even doing justice to their creators anymore. I don't like that word, but that's what they call
them.
But, so we want to keep making videos for you. Also, it's just been the crappiest weather here. So we've been hunkered in our house. The snowmelts are literally like 5 feet tall.
I don't feel like a human anymore.
Yeah. No, we haven't been able to go outside.
Yeah.
Just so difficult to get out of the house.
Like at a certain point, like what do you do anymore? Like we've run out of ideas.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Did you want an extra plate?
Sure.
Oh, okay. I've been wanting to do a car tour, but it's just been snowy.
Snowing every day.
Yeah, it's hard to do a car tour with that. It just affects our mindset actually. Like, it makes me depressed literally.
That's what I'm saying. Like we need to get out of Minnesota because this weather is just like we're literally inside for 6 months of the year. It's
it really does. But we're making the best of it. We're trying to keep a good mindset.
Please be patient with us.
Yeah. Again, when we have other jobs, we cannot do this full time.
Yeah.
So we have other jobs that we have to do. My job's been crazy busy right now. And when YouTube is kind of, I do take offense to this. They are doing us wrong. This is just incredible.
YouTube's doing us dirty.
We went from 40 to 50. In a day, we dropped down to 7, and then we have not reached 10 since then. Like,
really?
I'm getting a little pissed right now.
It's
because
been weeks.
The last week and a half, 2 weeks, we have done no new subscribers. And
even while we were posting videos.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. And it's very, very, very discouraging. It's hard to get, like, motivation to do any video.
Yeah.
When you don't think it's gonna go. Like, again, we do realize that we need to keep making videos. videos for our subscribers because we really want to keep doing that. But it's hard because we really don't make money.
We don't make like a livable income from YouTube. Yeah, it's just like play money, but still, you know what I mean?
Not even that, after taxes and everything. I mean, we don't make that much. We want to do this more and more full time, even part time.
Right.
But it's rough when it's so snowy, we have jobs that are full time.
And when YouTube is doing us dirty.
Yeah.
So if you ever see us not posting for a little bit, we're not quitting YouTube, we're still doing YouTube, it just takes us a while to...
Yeah. This is our side job, really.
Yeah.
This is not something we do full time, so... I get the being impatient, especially if you look forward to our videos every week, and we're going to try to do better, but again, bear with us with this.
That's all I got. Guys, I got my hair done.
Oh,
yeah, okay. I got my weave in.
Yes, I kissed your hair.
You didn't kiss me, though. I was waiting for
you. Guys, sometimes this stuff affects me and Destiny's relationship, to be honest. We're not perfect, and we have things that do affect our relationship, and we've been trying to stick it through that, too. When hard times hit, you just have to try to keep your head on your shoulders and stuff. Work has been rough for me, and me and Destiny have been working through our own things. First and foremost, just trying not to get so defeated by how YouTube is going. There's like actually a big challenge with keeping your mindset as like, you know, like just keep learning, keep working, and you'll make it. When this stuff hits, I mean, clearly our subscriber line was going up here, it was up here, and then it just dropped down to nothing. And when that happens, you have to wonder like, oh, is it me who sucks? And honestly, if you want to say some encouraging words to Destiny, because she takes a little bit more rough than I do, guys, tell her how amazing she is. I'm only one person. I can only tell her 100 times a day, which I do. Leave some comments down below. Tell her how amazing she is, because sometimes I think she forgets. And you guys are a big part of our family, so let her know. What?
What? What are you talking about?
Because she's beautiful.
What were you telling them?
This one?
Oh yeah, sorry. Is that the one you like? We need to show our food. Got some tacos, chicken tacos. Don't put any on mine, boy.
I'ma do it.
Nope.
All right, back home.
Back home. I really enjoyed the game. Thanks to my boo-boo. For taking me. It was so much fun.
Thanks to my work.
Yeah, thanks to your job for allowing us to go to a hockey game together.
Yep.
Our first one.
I don't think we mentioned that. I got these tickets from my work. So.
Yeah, and it was the last one of the season.
Last one of the season.
So we got lucky.
Yep.
But yeah, I had so much fun.
What was your favorite part?
The little kids playing ice hockey.
She's going to be a hockey mom. She has no idea how much she's
going to play. I'm not.
Yes.
No, I'm not going to be a hockey mom. That's too scary. My least favorite part, as you guys probably know, was when they're like throwing each other against the walls and stuff. That was scary. I cringed every time that happened. I got used to it kind of at the end, but overall, like the first time I saw it happen, I was like, ah, why are they doing this? And then one guy got chucked against the glass so hard that it shattered. It was, the whole stadium was like, what?
That's the best part. That was a cool
never seen that happen, not even on TV, so that was kind of cool. And the mini donuts.
Mini donuts, yep. I got two rounds of those.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in to this video. Hopefully you guys could hear what we were saying in the restaurant. I know there was music playing, but were you making silly faces the whole time?
No, just some of the time.
Just some of the time?
Alright guys, let us know what you thought of the game down below. Have you ever been to a hockey game? Have you only been to one hockey game? Did you grow up in hockey like I did?
Are you going to force your kids to play hockey like he is?
No, I'm not going to force them. But it's the one sport that all my family, if you have kids, they all have to try hockey at least. Runs in our blood.
All right, they can try it.
My mom was a North Star hockey cheerleader. My dad played hockey. All his brothers played hockey. All their sons at least tried hockey.
Oh, yeah. Mitch's cousin was... game today, like
I was watching one of my cousins I've never met him, but he is my cousin.
Yeah,
and he's one of the best players on the Gophers. Pitlick is his last name.
So that was interesting.
Yep,
He had a cousin on the ice.
Yep, I believe it's his dad who was a pro.
Really?
Yeah, so I've had family
members. And played for who?
I don't know, just a bunch of teams. He's retired now.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, I've had a bunch of, I think Ottawa he played for at least. He played for a few teams, but you know, a lot of my friends, actually one kid I know is one of the best players in the NHL right now. I didn't
really
like him. I'm not saying I was friends with him. I thought he was
a douche.
I thought he was a douchebag. He probably still is, but Jake Guentzel. I almost got in fights with him on the ice at least once.
Oh, of course.
At least once I remember because we were shooting at our goalie and he like shot a puck at me and I went over there and pushed him. But he was just a little tiny dude, so it's not like he...
Mitch was a fighter on the ice.
Yeah, yeah. It's not like he was like gonna fight me. But he's one of the best skaters I've ever skated with. There's a reason why he's in the NHL. There's a reason why he's playing with Sidney Crosby, who is arguably one of the best players to ever play the game.
Really? I've never even heard of that person.
This guy I'm talking about, Jake, he broke the single playoff record for most goals in the playoffs. Like, that's everything. He was a rookie last year. But not for a rookie, not for anything. He broke the freaking record of playoff goals in a single playoff stretch. You know, he's competing with Wayne Gretzky, Alex Ovechkin on this crap. You know, Sidney Crosby, he's beat them all in his rookie year. And so, like, I know I didn't like him. Still probably don't. Like, I don't think money really changes you for the better. Because he did get $1 million contract. Like, multi-million dollar contract. Yeah, so I know people who are in the NHL. My family. All this stuff. Hockey's in our blood. We're Minnesotans. They're going to play hockey. At least 1 year to see if they like it.
Yep. I'm just kidding. Yes, they will. They will.
And just a side note. Jake, I don't imagine you're ever going to watch this. Don't imagine. If you happen to. And you're a better person, I praise you.
Oh my gosh. No, we don't praise nobody.
No. But I still have a feeling he's a dick.
You're too funny.
Yeah, but I got carried away there. That's the video. That's how I always end the videos, by the way.
That's the video, guys.
That's the video.
All right, guys, that's the video.
Again, subscribe if you haven't. More videos are coming, guys. Again, it's been crappy. I mean, look at it out here. That's a bush. It's almost as tall as a bush, the snow out there. I mean, yeesh. I can't get used to this. I've been here for 24 years. Can't get used to it.
Still not used to it.
Oh, God, it's awesome.
It's the worst.
I mean, it's awful. But yeah, so we will see you in the next video, guys. Peace out.
Bye.